guys. Number one is to, so if you want to paint on white little tips, like on the bottom of your like nails, and you don't want it like all bumpy and uneven, then the little hack, as they said, is to put plasters. Let's get straight on to it. Okay, guys, now my hair is in a ponytail and I'm going to